Give me game. Let's dive all the way in.
Worldwide exclusive.
Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them.
I don't.
They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. I swear to God that I came up. Same stuff, never changed up. Taking shots, get your aim up. Wanna play, get your game up. And I see you hating, so you know I got that ass.
AK back? AK been here, D. Gibbs, where you been at, brother? AK is back with middle. AK is here with Middle Child, obviously by J. Cole. You haven't heard it. You're sleeping. Where you been at? It's the remix. It's AK's version. Banger Shades, AKA the Oakleys. We're going to throw them out right now because I already know the vibe is going to be right. I always rock with AK. I appreciate the hustle, the respect Austin has delivered to the game. I love this man's just overall remixes. I get it together, D-Gibbs. Control your train of thought. His remixes, and he stayed in the room. He stayed true to who he was the whole time through. You know what I'm saying? He's evolving. He's still doing his thing outside of YouTube, but obviously staying true to what made him who he is. You know what I'm saying? But haters, y'all always going to have something, a problem with something, whether something I'm saying, whether it's, you know, you don't like AK, you don't like whatever it is, you find something to say in my comment section. It's okay though. I brought some for that ass. Eraser for the haters. Still drop that comment below. I'm still gonna heart that thing just because I know it. Hey, just because I know what pisses you off. But hey, you here? You about to turn up with your boy in the Gibby Gang and get Litty Six Titty. So, full screen respect, Middle Child. Turn them all the way up. Crank it up. Let's get it popping, AK. I'm ready to turn up on it. It's been a minute. I know I'm slacking. I didn't do Thotiana, the remix, because I don't like that song. I don't even rock with Blueface. I don't like his music.
Excuse me. The fuck did you just say?
I'm not going to react to it if I don't like it. I'm not going to BS y'all because y'all don't BS me. I don't like Thotiana. I don't like Blueface's music. Don't know him as a person. I don't like his music. It's not my vibe. So I'm not reacting to it. Middle Child, I love J. Cole. I'm reacting to it. I love Austin. I'm reacting to it. Let's get it. I didn't have to tell y'all that, but I did. So dust it off. You want to hate?
Yeah. Middle Child feel a lot of pressure. And trust and know it from a first
Big brother, little brother style.
And perspective. Understanding my first plan was never to give up or make an impact. Was second. Never felt no myself.
Oh, okay. Y'all gonna let the beat hammer like that?
First plan was
hold on.
To give up and make an impact was second. Never felt no self-esteem. Let me keep the stoops alone and get the green.
Man.
But I know I don't want the green. I want blue bills because of that I'll pay the fee.
You know what I'm saying? We don't need none of that. We don't need that extra consumption. We don't need to immobilize. I mean, if you like weed, keep doing your thing. But we worry about that blue. You know what I'm saying? We worry about that, what is it? Not Verde. What's blue? Azul. Is Azul? Azul is blue. You know what I'm saying? I did a little Spanish. I did 2 years of it. I know my Spanish audience rocking with me. Azul. We want that. Azul billows. That's what we want. We about it. Up that confidence. Get to that money. Get to that grind. That impact. Hold on. Shut up, Devin. Hey, nothing realer than that right there. That statement right there. You know what I'm saying? The work, the sacrifice, that's the fee. You know what I'm saying? You got to put that time in. You got to put that grind in. You ain't just going to toss you the bag and say, oh, secure. You got to work for it. That's the fee you pay. That's the price you pay. That's minor compared to when you could do anything you want for your family, for your loved ones, for whoever it is you care about, for yourself. With this right here, that dinero, that queso, that's what we working for. Put that fee in, put that time in. Let's go.
Hold on.
Soaring to the top. Act like you ain't know I was the best reactor on YouTube. Act like you ain't know AK was the best remixer on the internet. Come on now, don't play with us. Y'all didn't hear that, my football fans. Where y'all at? Talk about Randall Cobb. I'm a safety. You wouldn't want. Come on. You get that hit stick. Oh!
The times have changed. Nowadays, I've been feeling like my mind's deranged. It's like an entity got into me. Now I'm feeling the tendency to kill off all my enemies. Sick of fighting my rage.
Line them up, dude.
Saying they're here. 2019 AK,
man
of the year.
Go ahead, toss the MVP now. Let me get the, hey, Kogo. You know what I'm saying? We can share it, brother. MVP, MVP. We both on the internet. We both bringing that fire, that uniqueness. Hey, you wouldn't want to see me in the middle of the field. Hit stick. You wouldn't want to see AK in the middle of the field. Hit stick. Safety. Middle linebacker. Let's get it popping. Let's, Middle Child. Middle. I don't know what I'm talking about. Straight to the video. Let's get it popping. I think y'all catching this. I'm catching them all today. My hair tall again.
the day I beat the odds. Quite simple, I'm a hitman. I'm killing them with hits when they came after me to run away. They a bitch, they a distant. Focus on the mission, building something crazy won't happen in this.
Focus, man. We got that drive. We got that focal zoom point. You know what I'm saying? We ain't worried about nothing else. And all them other distractions, all that other here over there in the comment section, don't worry about it. Keep pushing. You know what you want, right? You know what you want? It don't matter what anybody else wants, man. It only takes 20 seconds of courageousness and then go for it. Don't worry about no negativity. Yourself is telling you. Don't worry about negativity over there by Nancy, over there by Tyrone and Bill and all them people over there, whoever them is. Whoever's doubting you, don't worry about them. It only takes 20 seconds of bravery inside of you, and then you act on it. You push. When you feel that gut feeling, that internal, just, I think I should do this. Go for it. Don't think about it any longer. Don't second guess yourself, because that's what's going to happen. Go for it. And hey, go. Go! Come on now. See how this call the vibe got right back into it? Call us one. A vibe. No cap, baby. Mm, 6 feet deep on the burying man. Hold on, no, we burying. We ain't, you know what I'm saying? We got to throw the dirt back on that thing. Bury the haters, man. We ain't worried about them. Come on now. I don't think y'all got it, man. The haters, that just fuel the vibe. If you want to hate, you fill my tank up. And y'all that good gas. Y'all got that economically friendly, no diesel BS. Y'all just fueling the vibe. Y'all like hooking me up like a Tesla, filling the good, wholesome gas. That's what y'all put in D Gibbs. When y'all hating my comments, you just fueling me for more. I'm not going nowhere. Get used to it. I'm not going to stop pausing these videos. I'm not going to change. I'm D Gibbs. I might react to different stuff because I want to. I'm still going to react the same way, though. High energy, Litty Six, Teddy vibe. Keep fueling me into my comments. Keep dropping that hate. Keep thumbs down in the videos. It's only gonna make me go harder. Come on now. We ain't gonna stop. My money right, baby. Check me on Instagram. I'm good. Azul Bills. Sit over there, big fella. You know who do it. J. Cole respect. I know J. Cole gotta respect this shit, cause it's going nuts, pardon my language. Scare people, scare people. You know what I'm saying?
Don't do drugs. If you're doing it, stop it. Get some help.
What am I saying, D? Get it together, man. Catch you a vibe. Lord bless me with some words to talk to the people. Insecurity brings insecurity. Insecure people bring on insecurity. You know what I'm saying? If that makes any sense to you, if it don't, then I don't know what to tell you. Went over your head. I'm just spitting bars. That is what it is. Be confident, man. Go about your goals. Go about your business. Focus on you. Focus on your loved ones. And keep it pushing, man. Hey, you only here once. You on the right side of the grass right now, and you are only here once. Make the most of it. Don't make time to BS around. Don't make time to worry about anybody else's life but your own. You can make your own path, man. Live that life how you want to live it. It's one. You get one of them. Go for it. Let's go. Motivational gives it a bit. What next is he gonna get? Probably nothing, cause he spent his whole check for water on his wrist, so it drip like his cold neck.
Catch it. Funny bag, yes, so they forget when they had less. The insecurity is clearer than the diamonds on their wrist. What's that?
You forget where you come from, young man. Come on now. You know what I'm saying? You remember to come up? You just copping it for some flex. Now, I ain't got no problem with jewelry, but come on now. I've been talking, what next is he gonna get? Probably nothing, cause he spent his whole check for water on his wrist, so it drip like it's cold. So you doing all this for the clout. You doing all this for recognition. You know what I'm saying? All this little buying, that you ain't even wear jewelry before on the come up. One, you couldn't afford it. Two, you just didn't like the way it felt on your skin. Now you want to flex around like, oh, I made it. I got one wrist piece and I made it. Come on now. Big picture. Buy that house for mama. Buy that house for grandma. Get them out the hood, wherever you at. Get them out the country. Get them out the state. Wherever they want to go, take them there. You want to go on 10 family vacations a year? You want to go on 12? Take them there. Make it happen. Grind. Let's go. That's the fee you pay. Grind. Let's go. Don't forget where you came from, man. Keep grinding. Stay true to you, man. I don't care if you're the first child, the second, middle child. I don't care if you're the oldest, man. Represent for yourself, for your people, for wherever you come from. And AK, you did your thing, brother. Austin, you did your thing. Hold on, bang, bang, let me stop that thing. Bang that thumbs up button down below for yourself, for your boy, for coming to your Litty Six Titties with me. Gibby Gang, you know how we get down. Austin, a.k.a. Middle Child, the remix of J. Cole's version, went nuts. I love it. I like it. I want some more of it. Instagram, follow me right now if you got questions about what I do for a living outside of YouTube, because obviously I don't do this all the time, but I'm here. And I'm not going nowhere, so get used to it. Add me on Instagram, DGibbyFit. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Hit that red subscribe button. Also, hit that notification bell. Boop. So next time I post, you notified right there, boop, to your phone. DGibby has posted. Change your life. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't talking about nothing. So for right now, DGibby, out. Boy, I'm glad to be back ragging the Austin, man. I did that Thotiana, I couldn't get rocked with it. I couldn't. But that middle child went nuts.
Man, I got summer hating on me cause I'm hotter than the sun. Got spring hating on me cause I ain't never sprung. Winter hating on me cause I'm colder than y'all. And I would never fall.